here's what it is, viewers. Have you noticed your LPG cylinder now costs 800 rupees per cylinder? And there are a lot of us who gave up our subsidy willingly on our LPG cylinders. We were told, give up your subsidy so that we can give cylinders to women who don't have cylinders. I gave mine up. So where did that money go? And why is it you are now saying that you took money out of petrol to give cylinders to poor women? I gave you my money. I pay double than what I used to pay. That money should have gone somewhere. Where did that money go? Where did the income tax go? One third of our salaries that get cut before we even look at it. Where is that money going? Where is service tax that you collected for the last 3 years before you introduced GST? Where did that money go? GST. Let's talk about GST. On every single thing we buy or every service we use, where is that money going? You've removed the options we had as salaried professionals to save money on home loans, on our second home, on rental homes, on mutual funds. You've taken off all of our tax benefits. We are paying full tax, whether we like it or not. Where is that money going? Someone please tell me. Let's not also forget that we stood in line for demonetization because you promised us a better India. You said, put up with the pain. It is temporary. I promise you a better India. Where is your promise of that better India? Has the corruption gotten any less than it was pre-demonetization? Has anything gotten better? Other than the fact that so many of us lost our jobs, that so many of us did not get raises, that so many of us are having trouble making ends meet. What changed from the lines we stood in from demonetization? You said that people are, that there are army officers standing at the border, you can't stand in line, we stood in line. What did we get? What did you improve? Former Finance Minister Yashwant Sinha says demonetization costed our country 3 lakh crore rupees. Now take a pit with 3 lakh crore rupees and put 10 lakh crore rupees that you've collected out of petroleum into that pit to cover it up. You spent our money. While you promised us that you will bring back money from Swiss bank accounts and Panama papers and Panama accounts, and you conducted raids from the income tax department and made zero arrests and told us how there were people cheating us, but not one of those people have been brought to book. Where is Nirav Modi? Where is Vijay Mallya? Where is Robert Vadra? Why hasn't a single one of those accusations turned into a proper arrest and a proper conviction? The only person who continues to pay in this country is the salaried taxpayer, is the person who goes to work on a two-wheeler, the person who has to struggle to keep his house running at the end of the month. And that person is going to demand answers. And as annoying as it may seem to the people in power, I will demand answers on behalf of every single Indian. And you better have those answers because we're going to do this every night. We don't tire easy. Thanks for watching.